seconds, I can still skin you with my eyes closed.
Oh!
Chee chee chee! He was touching you all over, putting his hands on your bare legs. You're not a young girl anymore. And you, showing the world your scar. Hi, Robber.
Jessie Putter, now that your sister has got engaged, it's different. You know how people talk.
She's the one getting married, not me.
I was married at your age. You don't even want to learn how to cook dal.
Anyway, I'm not playing with boys anymore.
Good. Gal khatam. End of matter.
I'm joining a girls' team.
Huh?
They want me to play in proper matches. The coach said I could go far.
Go far? Go far to where? Just see, we let you play all you wanted when you were young, huh? You've played enough.
That's not fair. He selected me.
He? She said it was girls.
The coach, Joe.
See how she lies? I don't want you running around half naked in front of men, huh? Look how dark you've become, playing in the sun.
But Mom, I'm really good.
What family will want a daughter-in-law who can run around kicking football all day but can't make round chapatis? Now exams are over, I want you to learn full Punjabi dinner. Meat and vegetarian.
But Dad...
Dad the chachi. No, this is where you spoil her. No, this is how it started with your niece. The way that girl would answer back. And then running off to become a model wearing small, small skirts.
Mom, she's a fashion designer.
She's divorced, that's what she is. Cast off after 3 years of being married to a white boy with blue hair. Ay, her poor mother. She hasn't been able to set foot in that temple since. I don't want this shame on my family. That's it. No more football!
Jessie, your mother is right. It's not nice. You must start behaving like a proper woman. Okay?